Surely he was crazy by society's standards, but these standards facilitated failure. The failure of freedom, the failure of impulse, it disgusted the renegade sailor. He had his years of sovereignty, he had his freedom unrepressed, until of course the naval ship came to end his daring quest.
A stone-faced admiral flanked the suburban flotsam. He beheld the ship with disgust. He scanned the deck for seafaring scum, found the corpse he had spoiled the lust.
How many lives were lost, sailor?
None. A life was saved, but not untied.
But the voyage was a failure.
No. A path was paved. Patterns defied.
Then what is this wreckage you sail?
The remnants of a home that has served me well.
What of your family, your employer, your nation?
I have no anchor, no obligation.
Have you no respect for order?
It has its place, confined by borders.
You're a deserter, a selfish coward.
And you, a pawn with a thirst for power.
You love the sea, I'll make it your grave!
Very well. Call in your slaves.
Ready the cannons!
Bitter battle cries as cannonballs met the ship that displeased the admiral's eyes.